In Anthropus Pregnensis, in the year of 1921, Anderson and Zendesky discovered some fossil samples from a village named Chokoting from southwest of China. From these findings, Dr. Black created a new genus called Sinanthropus Pregnensis. It is also popularly known as Chinaman or Peking Man. The age of Sinanthropus is mainly determined by the fauna, strata, and tools used by Sinanthropus found at the site. It is believed that Sinanthropus lived in the Middle Pleistocene. Along with their fossils, some other animal fossils were also discovered at the site, like rhinoceros, hyenas, and bears, and water buffaloes, etc. They used pieces of antlers of deers as tools. They also made some crude implements like choppers, scrapers, etc. Physical features of Sinanthropus. The average length of their skull is 19.4 cm, which ranges between 16.5 to 20.5 cm. The breadth of their skull ranges between 13.7 cm to 14.3 cm. The cranial index of their skull is 72.2 dolichocranial, thus it is a very long head. The cranial vault of their skull is 11.15 cm. The cranial suture appeared to be fused at a very early age. Their forehead is receding. It is separated by a distinct furrow from supraorbital ridges, which are pronounced and continuous. A prominent medial keel on the mid-segmental plane is present on either side of their periantals, are flattened. The nasal spine is absent. Their palate arc is narrower than that of modern men, but broader than that of apes. Although Pithecanthropus and Sinanthropus belongs to the same species of Homo erectus, they have some variation due to geographical factors. Some of these variations are size, height, skull length. The size of Pithecanthropus are smaller than Sinanthropus. The height of Sinanthropus is 1.7 meter in comparison to Pithecanthropus' height of 1.5 meter. The skull length of Sinanthropus is 19.4 cm, whereas Pithecanthropus' skull length is 18.5 cm. The cranial index of Sinanthropus is 72.2 dolichocranial, whereas in Pithecanthropus it is 70 dolichocranial.